And new this morning, Interstate 5 is back open after a deadly crash. It happened early this morning on I-5 near County Road 8 in Zamora. Several people are in the hospital. The CHP says a family of eight was traveling from their home in Fresno to Washington State. Just before 1 o'clock, the CHP says the rear tire of the Ford Excursion blew out, causing the SUV to flip and hit the center divide. One person, a teenager, is dead. Seven others were taken to local hospitals. Officers have an important reminder for families planning on hitting the road.
Check your tire pressure. Make sure that before you go on any type of, you know, long road trips, to make sure your vehicle is up to par.
The CHP is still investigating the crash. No word yet if everyone in the car was wearing a seatbelt.